Now, this is another emulator, this time a Commodore 64 emulator running Prophet 64 apps. This one's a baseline application. The problem with this, of course, is that the screen is very, very small and it's almost impossible to see the controls. I haven't really figured out how to use this one yet, but I have managed to get it running. Anyway, that's a start.